NBC5's Mark Schanowski is out in Wheaton, Illinois. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Warner and Marion. A very exciting high school football game, a very high-scoring game in the second half. We've got all the highlights, plus a big win for the White Sox. That's coming up next in sports. And now it's time for our high school game of the week, a pair of unbeaten teams renewing their crosstown rivalry. Wheaton North hosting Wheaton Warrenville South. As you can see, emotions high on both sides. North opens with an impressive scoring drive. Sean Norris passes to Quinn Cosgrove, and it's 7-0 Falcons. So it's time to celebrate on the North student section. They're going wild out there. But South answers behind the strong running of Dan Durking, who's averaging about 200 yards a game. He had 42 on the first series, including a one-yard touchdown sweep coming up right here. But it was only 7-7 at halftime. We had no idea this would turn into an offensive shootout. The teams are going back and forth in the second half. Wheaton North mounts a late rally. Sean Norris passing to Nolan Cruz. The Falcons pull within 33-27. But they could not recover the onside kick, and it's Durking fittingly clinching it, a 21-yard touchdown run. He had 277 yards rushing and 5 touchdowns. Wheaton Warrenville South a winner in a shootout, 40-27.
You had like 270 yards and 5 touchdowns against your arch rivals. What does that mean to you?
It feels great. There's no feeling like it.
This is a game that I'm sure you guys have been pointing to for a long time, to beat them on their field.
Yeah, oh yeah. We've been seeing banners and shirts around town with the tiger paw X'd out. We've been fired up for this for a while.
Dan Durking is a machine. That boy was made to run the football. And, you know, we're going to keep working hard. Defense got improved, but the O-line's doing a great job.
Dan Durking is only a junior, but he comes from good stock. His father, Scott Durking, played at Purdue, was also a running back for the New York Jets in the National Football League. Who knows, maybe one day Dan will follow his dad into the pros. An exciting game here in Wheaton. Let's go back to the studio with Warner and Marion.
Sounds like it was a good one.
Thank you.
And that's the end of the game. Score, Wheaton Warrendale Tigers 40, Wheaton North Falcons 26.